find phi of minus 0.319. We have to find this value. For that, first we should remove this negative sign. To remove the negative sign, we should do 1 minus. Okay. Whenever we do 1 minus, the negative number will change into positive 1. It is a rule. Now, 1 minus. This value we will get from this table. How do we get? First, you take these two numbers, that is 0.3. Now, you look for 0.3 in the first column, that is here. Now, the next decimal is 1. So, in this row, at number 1, I have this value, that is 0.6217. Okay. Now, the next decimal is 9. So, in the same row, for 9, the number we have is 34. So, now we should add 34 to the last digits. So, we get 526. So, we got 0.6251. So, 1 minus this is our answer. So, let us subtract. So, 1.0000.6251. So, here it is 099910. Here 9473. So, we get 0.3749. Okay. So, this is our answer for this one. Okay. Next. Phi of minus 0.526. To find this value, first we should remove the negative sign. To remove the negative sign, we should do 1 minus. Okay. Whenever we do 1 minus, the negative will change into positive. It is a rule. Now, 1 minus. I get this value from this table. So, to get this value, first you take these two numbers, that is 0.5. Now, you look for 0.5 in the first column, that is here. Now, you look at the next decimal, 2. So, in this row, at number 2, I have the value 6985. Okay. Now, the next decimal is 6. So, in the same row, for the number 6, I have the number 20. So, now we should add 20 to the last digits. So, we get 5001. So, 7. So, we got 0.7005. Okay. Now, 1 minus this is our answer. So, let us subtract. So, 1.0000.7005. So, here it is 09910. Here it is 5992. So, we get 0.2995. So, this is our answer for this one. Okay. Next. Phi of minus 0.657. To find this value, first I should remove the negative sign. To remove the negative sign, we should do 1 minus 0.657. Whenever we do 1 minus, the negative will change into positive. It is a rule. So now I will find this value from the table. To find this value, first you take these two numbers. That is 0.6. Now you look for 0.6 in the first column. That is here. Now the next decimal is 5. So in the same row, at number 5, I have this value. That is 0.7422. Okay. Now the next decimal is 7. So in the same row, at number 7, I have the number 23. So now we should add 23 to the last digits. So here I get 5447. So we get 0.7445. So 1 minus this is our answer. So let us subtract 1.0000.7445. So here it is 0999105552. So we got 0.2555. This is our answer to this one. Okay. Am I clear?